I got a monkey tale for you, a gory story, sad but true, about a little monkey and a monkey dance he made the people do. From miles around they came to see, on stage and screen and on TV, the smallest dancing monkey in the whole wide world, no bigger than a flea. And one day, very strange, the monk began to change. And as he danced, he grew and grew. He grew and grew and he grew and grew until he grew as tall as you. Who wants to see a monkey do a dance when he is 5'2"? No more the smallest monkey in the whole wide world. His stardom days were through.
Hello?
Forgotten then, until he danced again. And as he danced, he grew and grew. He grew and grew and grew and grew until he grew to 12'2".
Wow!
And now a King Kong thing is he. He hollers down at you and me, 'cause he's the biggest monkey in the whole wide world. We gonna dance.
Version of that rip-snorting spine chiller.
These things can take a while on a bad Monday.
Tantalizing, tasty, toasted, and guaranteed rust-proof.
Here in this jar, we are keeping it alive. We are keeping it alive.
That's what I like.
We are keeping it alive.
That's what I like.
We are keeping it alive.
That's what I like.
I have hooked the encephalogroup up to a small amplifying system. The brain impulses can actually be heard. Here, I turn it on.
These things can take a while on a bad Monday.
They maintain a steady rhythm.
The brain, ladies and gentlemen, is boiled.
Brain, I didn't mean it. Brain, please talk to me. Brain, I didn't mean it.